get it twisted. I really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.
What it do, y'all? It's your boy King Say, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got Lil Bean song called Goodbye. Before you get to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you check out the description box for my other channels. Make sure you hit the like button on your way down there. We are on the road to 20k. More people hitting the like button. The faster we can get there. Don't let me say that your right to the video, man. Let's get it. The way that song sounded right there, I can't remember that guy's name, but typically when artists do things like this, when they use samples like this, instrumentals like this, they gas. It'd be something that, it'd be lyrics that you gotta think about, lyrics that's gonna put you in your feelings, lyrics that's gonna motivate you to either something good or something sad. You never know, man. But I got a good feeling he gonna gas this song to Lil Bean. Bro is a tight artist. Like, let's be honest, bro really do be gassing through these songs, especially songs like this. Like, for real, for real.
Getting way too good, I said goodbye, RP. I learned from last time, I can't give her all of me. Could never back down, guess that's just the heart of me. When I lost my dog, man, it kinda hard to breathe. Every time I get up on this mic, that should be soulful. My niggas know it's just certain shit that we ain't going for. It's sad to see in certain niggas.
Yeah, like I say. Bro is a real lyrical artist. Like, a lot of, and he's super slept on. I can admit that. Like, he's slept on. A lot of people that I bring him up to, like, who are you talking about? Like, bro, go search him up. But like, you missing out on some good music. I might not react to him all the time, but when I do, bro don't miss. It's either a great beat, some great bars, a crazy video or something. Like, bro gonna give you what need to be given in each individual song. That shows creativity and real talent. Don't kid you, man.
Missing out the photo. I remember all a nigga wanted was some polo. Now I just sit back and inside my loft, think how them days went. Trying to bring back more than I broke out, shit by the day's end. I can barely speak on the conditions we was raised in. The system really set us up to fail, shit we was caged in. But now I beat the odds, you see the diamonds on my bracelet. Mom called me for some money first, she asked me how my day went. You don't gotta rush, just take your time, this is greatness. All these niggas that you see around, familiar faces. Bro, this shit forever.
Hey, I don't tell the brother. That's a real bar right there. People be quick to want to hit you up for what they need. Instead of hitting you up like, bro, is you good? Are you straight? You want to link up and talk about something? Is you going through something? Is you sad? Is you happy? Like, do you need to go hit the gym today? You want to go take a walk? Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. Sometimes you need to meditate. And that's a lot of things that be wrong with a lot of men, especially black men. We don't want to be talking about our feelings. We don't want to show nothing. But as soon as we faded or something, I love you, dog. I love you. But never, hey, bro. Hey, man, bro. You want to go link up? You want to go get a drink? You want to go take a walk, bro? Hey, no pause. But hey, I need to meditate, bro. Like, no kidding, man. Sometimes you gotta tap in. These really your friends. Tap in. Make sure they straight. Don't just be quick to, hey, you got $5. You got $20. You got $100. Can I use your car? Like, thing that you need, make sure they straight. Don't kid you, man.
Well, it's hard to say goodbye. This a type of pain to make a grown man cry. This a type of pain to make you hate to be alive. Think it's funny games until you living in a box. Bitch, I come from trying to dodge a Jake some gunshots. They supposed to give you the benefit of the doubt to judge not. Life's a lucky game, eventually gonna run out. Losing all my people, it's no one to love now. I come from the mud, but please don't hold that shit against me. My family know I'm the one to call when she get tricky. Them people ask me how I go this far, shit, I'm just gritty. They book us for a show, we pull an endless of 50 shots. Lord, bro, that shit ain't safe, you be on different blocks. Quick as way.
Like I say, bro. Man, make sure y'all gonna play the original version to this, man. Drop a fire, you want to hit that like button while you're there. Put hashtag KingSaysAreacts. Send me here, man, because this is one of them ones. Like, he got me thinking. Like I say, it's just, he gonna put you in your feelings. He might have you meditating, motivated, something. Right now, he got me thinking. Like, I wanna put my mama in the bed, bro. It's time for her to get one now, man. Even though I said the game. But she didn't want one. She don't want no car. But even though she has a car, It's crazy, man. I love my mama, man, but it's crazy. But I'm motivated, no kidding.
Getting played, I hope you get it now. Jack spinning, tuck them glocks, you know that shit be hot. Shit, I got niggas doing time, I never own a watch. Five head, just take me back into my early days. I'm trying to see a couple million, not an early grade. Been trying to focus on his music, hope it lead the way. They got my uncle doing 12, tell him crazy. Boy, I always say it was meant to be, I guess they call it fate. Tell my sister, if you ever need, I'm just a call away. Niggas always say, this wait your turn, I'm trying to ball today. Ever seen your closest homie change, that shit be hard to take. Bro, them shit forever, that's why it's hard to say goodbye. It's a type of pain to make.
Hey, no kizzy. When it's your homie, for ladies, your best homegirl, the one that's really there, and they betray you, it feels just like family betray you. When your significant other betray you, like it hits deep, especially when you really like bro, sis, whatever. Like, we was locked in. How could you betray me? You the last person I expected it from, but. Things happen, man. Things happen. You gotta take the good with the bad because they gon' come together. No kidding, man.
The grown man cry. This a type of pain to make you hate to be alive. Think it's funny games until you living in a box. Bitch, I come from trying to dodge the jakes and gunshots. They supposed to give you the benefit of the doubt to judge not. Life's a lucky game, eventually gon' run out. Losing all my people, it's don't wanna love now.
For real, man. Hey, I love this song. Man, I'm feeling so down like this. Make sure y'all stay motivated. Make sure y'all hear applying pressure. Because tomorrow is not a promise. Catch you in the video.
Look, don't get it twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the pavement. Getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.